Hello again, we're looking forward to some more high-quality snooker as we start round two.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Stuart Bingham to break.
This isn't easy.
No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
One.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket. No issues there.
What a wonderful pot.
Four. Five.
That hasn't really worked out at all.
Nine. Ian Burns, nine.
He's tempted by this red. What a tremendous pot.
One.
Well, he's taking it on. That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
Seven. Eight.
Doing this with a lot of power. That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
Thirteen.
Well, he's taking it on. What a great pot!
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
14. Eighteen.
This pot into the right corner.
19.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on. What a magnificent pot that is.
24. Twenty-five. 30. 31.
This isn't easy.
Outstanding pot. That's right out of the top drawer.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
34.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. That's a great pot.
Great cueing there.
35. 40. 41.
Should be pretty straightforward.
Forty-six.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
46. Nicely onto the black.
47. Fifty-five.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Wonderful shot.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
58.
Just as red needed.
Beautiful.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
59.
He's going for it. Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
65. 66.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket. Tremendous pot.
72. 73.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Excellent queuing.
78.
Just the colours to go.
80.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Beautifully done.
83. 87. 92. 98. 98.
That completes a brilliant clearance. Very impressive.
105. And the first frame, Stuart Bingham.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Well, he's established a one-frame lead here. Some pretty impressive snooker in that last frame.
He'll be wanting to press home the advantage now. This next frame should be interesting.
Thank you. The second frame, Ian Burns to break.
This is no gimme.
He's missed it. He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket. He'll be looking to tighten up his game here.
Nice position on the black.
One.
This looks pretty simple. Not quite the split he wanted.
Eight. Touching ball.
Very tricky shot coming up. Careless.
Foul. Stuart Bingham, 8. Ian Burns, 4.
Well, that's an unforced error, and it could cost him. Decent position to take on a colour here.
1.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
4. Five. Ten. Eleven. Eighteen.
Nicely positioned for the black.
19.
The split looks good to me.
26.
Position looks good for a colour.
27. Thirty-four.
Not what he intended.
34.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
One. Eight.
Nicely onto the colour.
Nine.
I'm not sure what happened there, but it's a poor result.
Ian Burns, 9.
Half a chance here. Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
One. Five.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Great shot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
Six. Thirteen.
He's going for it. Brilliant. What a pot.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
14.
Well, he's lost the cue ball a touch. Would have wanted that under better control, really.
21.
Just the red required here. Well, an excellent pot.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
22.
Well, certainly nobody could accuse him of rushing here.
26. 27. Thirty-four.
This looks relatively easy.
35.
You know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. 36. That's a top shot.
41.
Just the colours left now.
43.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. That's a top shot. Well played.
46.
He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
50.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
61.
Great clearance. He'll be thrilled with that.
68. And the frame, Stuart Bingham.
That's the frame in the bag.
That's extended his lead. And this will be worrying for his opponent.
Thank you. The third frame, Stuart Bingham to break.
Great shot. That's a really good safety. He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion.
The cue ball drops, and that's a foul.
Foul. Stuart Bingham, 4.
Well, he's playing on here. He's aiming for the left corner here. And in it goes.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
1.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. That's not bad. I wouldn't say it's perfect.
6.
This is really tricky.
6.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
Not the quality we'd expect from a player of his skills.
1.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
Well, he lost control of the cue ball there.
4.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. 6. In off. That's careless.
Foul. Stuart Bingham, 4. Ian Burns, 4.
He's taking this red on. 6. It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. That's an excellent pot.
He's queuing extremely well here.
One. Eight.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
Nine.
This should be straightforward enough.
Sixteen.
Sometimes playing this slowly can upset your flow. Maybe he just needs to get on with it and get his rhythm back.
Stuart Bingham, 16.
Pace will be very important.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. And he's missed it. He's playing for the right corner here. Tremendous shot.
One.
Good chance to get a foot in the door here.
Three.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
Four.
Yeah, he's looking to drop this into the middle pocket. In it goes.
Ten. Eleven. Eighteen.
This dip in form will be concerning. He needs something to get him back into the match.
18.
Lining this one up to the middle pocket. Excellent pot.
Great technique, superb cueing.
One. Eight.
Aiming to sink this into the right corner. What a top shot that is.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
Nine. Thirteen.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. No problem there.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
14.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. What a magnificent pot that is.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
21. 22. Twenty-eight.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Nicely done.
Really impressive cueing.
29.
Well, that's an unforced error.
35. Stuart Bingham, 35.
This is not easy.
What a beautiful pot that is.
One.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. What a beauty.
Four. Five.
He's played that poorly.
Ian Burns, five.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
Two.
This is tough.
Five. Stuart Bingham, five. Frame conceded, frame and match, Stuart Bingham.
That's it. He's through to the next round.